at least one person has been killed and others injured in clashes at Venezuela's border with Brazil. These are the pictures from the Brazil border you can see behind me. Local media is reporting Venezuelan security forces opened fire on a group of people who tried to block them from traveling there. President Nicolas Maduro closed that border with Brazil to prevent foreign aid organized by the opposition from coming in. Meanwhile, these are the live pictures from the Colombian border, where a music concert has been underway for 3 hours now. It's called Venezuela Aid Live and is backed by the British tycoon Richard Branson.